no AMS, watch out.
Hello and welcome to the first ever annual Who Dares Grins annual Rodgering. In this short ceremony, we'll be acknowledging and rewarding those in the Who Dares Grins community. So without further ado, let us begin. Our first award is for the Tony Hart Roger in recognition of Best Spray Logo. Our nominees are Mode 7 for the Church of Modology, Clan BFM for the Lawrence Muriel, and Twiggy for the spray he did for Junta. And the winner is Mode 7, Church of Modology. Moving on to the Roger for the player you'd most like to play with. Our nominees for this award are Lieutenant Mama, Claws, and Ripsaw. And the winner is Claws. The motherfucker Roger for most irritating player. Our nominees for this award are Rob, aka The Reason, Snowman, Millhawk, and Cheese. And the winner of this award is Snowman. Congratulations. The Working for the Greater Good Roger for best overall contribution to Serving Life. The nominees for this award are Junta, Papa Fade, and Claws. And the winner is Junta. Congratulations. Moving on to the Roger Gimp Award for everyone's favourite bitch. The nominees for this award are Deadly Avenger, The Reason, and Tea Time. And the winner is Tea Time. Congratulations. The Most Rogered Player Award in recognition of the player with the highest number of deaths. The nominees for this award are Tea Time, Hex, and Ripsaw. And the winner is Hex. Congratulations, young lady. The Most Ubered Rig Roger in recognition of advanced technology. The nominees for this award are Chaos and Nineblade. And unsurprisingly, the award goes to Chaos. Congratulations, sir, for buying Skynet and overclocking it. The Longest Forum Thread Starter Roger, in recognition of the individual who has started an awful lot of conversation. The nominees for this award are Hazard, Ripsaw, Terror.
Thank you, Zealous.
And the award goes to Hazard. Congratulations. Moving on to the Jolly Roger, in recognition of the player that has brought the most comedy to the Who Dares Grins community. The nominees for this award are Nineblade, Ripsaw, and Lieutenant Mama. And the winner is Ripsaw. Congratulations. Moving on to the Roger the Bandit. This is in recognition of the individual most likely of derailing a conversation in the forum without even trying. The nominees for this award are Lord Danish, aka Mark, Lieutenant Mama. And the winner is Lord Danish. Congratulations. It's a fair cop, Roger, for Best Admin. The nominees are Junta, Claws, Hex, Papa Fade. And the winner is Junta. Congratulations. The Roger Roger for Best Team Captain. The nominees for this award are Junta, Lieutenant Mama, Chaos, and Cheese. And the winner is Junta. The Tinkering Behind the Scenes Roger for Best Overall Contribution to the Who Dares Grins community. The nominees for this award are Junta, Ripsaw, Hex, and the Forums. And it's a joint winner, and the award goes to Junta and the Forums. Congratulations. The Getting to Know Your Armed Assailant Roger, in recognition of Best Newcomer to the Who Dares Grins clan. The nominees for this award are Nineblade, Final Death, and Lord Danish. The award goes to Nineblade. Congratulations. The Roger for Most Humiliating Gaming Moment of the Year. This is in recognition of the most cringe-worthy event in the past 12 months. The nominees are Papa Fade for his epic sticky jump fail. The Who Dares Grins old boys versus the young guns for the chewing they took from the younger generation.
Thank you, Arm.
And the Who Dares Grins clan for the complete kicking they received in the friendly match against Clan Bob. And the winner is the Who Dares Grins old boys for the kicking they took from the young guns. Congratulations to you all. The Who Dares Grins lifetime achievement, Roger, in recognition for commitment to the cause. There has been no doubt in who this award should go to, so it is with great pleasure that this jointly goes to Papa Fade and Junta. Congratulations to the both of you, and many thanks for the world in which we play. Moving on to Best in Class. First off, the Flaming Roger for Best Pyro. The nominees for this award are Milhawk, Papa Fade, Hex, Evil M. And the award goes to Milhawk. Congratulations. The Headless Roger for Best Sniper. The nominees for this award are Revert, Chaos, TP. And the award goes to Revert, Gone But Not Forgotten. The Red Bull Roger for Best Scout. The nominees for this award are Huzzah, Lieutenant Mama, Cheese. And the winner is Lieutenant Mama. Congratulations. The See You Jimmy Roger for Best Demo Man. The nominees for this award are Mode 7, Dodgy Emu, Nineblade, Claws, Tree. And the winner is Mode 7. Congratulations. The Soviet State sponsored Roger for Best Heavy. The nominees for this award are Junta, Final Death, and Tea Time. And the winner is Junta. Congratulations. The Airborne Roger for Best Soldier. The nominees for this award are Claws, Brahams, Ringle Beats, Cheese, Lister, Wah. And the winner is Brahams. And watch the complaints come in as I pronounce most of those players' names wrong, I would imagine. The My Name Is Not Roger Roger for Best Spy. The nominees for this award are The Reason, Snowman, Lord Danish, IDK Lewis. And the winner is The Reason. Congratulations. The Greasy Monkey Roger for Best Engineer. The nominees for this class are Gasman, Millicent Bystander, and Root. And the winner is Gasman. Congratulations to you, sir. The Angel of Mercy Roger for Best Medic. The nominees for this award are Claws, Dodgy Emu, Mr. Chuck. And the winner is Claws. Congratulations. Now we move to the big ones. These are the huge awards. So without further ado, let's move on. The Roger for the player most likely to hand you your own arse in recognition of the most dangerous Who Dares Grins player. The nominees for this award are Claws, Junta, Cheese, Chaos, Dodgy Emu. And the winner is okay. It's a joint winner. The award goes to both Junta and Cheese. Congratulations to the both of you. The Roger for Public Enemy Number 1 in recognition of the best player we've encountered on the Who Dares Grins servers in the last month. The nominees for this award are The Reason, Snowman, Tea Time, IDK Lewis. And the joint winners of this award are The Reason and Snowman. Congratulations to the both of you. And the final award is the Richard Nixon Roger for Corruption. I've been offered some interesting, some naughty, some kinky and erotic things from you scary, scary people. And the award goes to our Dark Lord Satan, who has promised me earthly pleasures beyond my wildest dreams. This has been the Who Dares Grins annual Rodgering 2008 to 2009. Thank you for watching. See you next year.